This is how I plan to retire when we move to Brazil.
Oh, shit, you trying to smoke that?
But no.
But you want to snort it?
How would...
You're fucking crazy. I'm in, though.
Let's go, let's go!
Well, I just sold this car, so let's take care of it.
If you sell your car, how are we supposed to get to Rock the Bells today?
I'm not going to a concert.
We're going to the concert.
Grow up.
Two VIP tickets, $300.
Would you pay me $300 if I performed sexual favors on your body?
No one would.
Yo, you calling me about tickets?
Yo, last two I got, man.
Fine, let's go.
Yo, whoa, okay.
Okay, we get it.
Don't be homophobic.
What happened, man?
You know, I stole two tickets and some moon rocks from some guy in Craigslist.
Are you gonna go to the concert later? Or?
You hit on the drug dealer's girlfriend.
I saw this in a movie once.
What happened after?
He gets killed by her boyfriend.
Fingers crossed it works out better for you.
Only 2% of people who get stuck up in robberies actually get shot.
That's your word?
Brazilian is my favorite porn search word before drunk and amateur.
Yeah, I don't know what it is about amateur, but I like it a lot. I think it's just more authentic.
It's like if you're gonna sell me something, do it with integrity.
100%.